Get those. I'll do that last one on this side. I'll come from behind. All right, and then bring my solder down. And again, I want it to melt to the solder. There we go. It melts to the post, not just melts on the iron tip. There it goes. That's it. It should take a few moments, not a long time. We're good to go. Perfect. Thank you so much, Sam.